Early games, and this is where we start to think about the relationship with the city. The early games were not particularly heavy on facilities. They fitted in. So you had the use of existing stadium where you could find, or you had temporary facilities. And this continues for a long time. The facilities that were required get bigger. For Berlin 1936, the Hitler's games, if you like. You had the Reichssportfeld, which was, at the time, the biggest sports complex in the world.
And that through that, you could reach beyond yourself. And in that beyondness, transcendence, if you like, whether it's linking up with another human being, linking up with a team, linking up with God, who is up from the other, you can find life to the full.
This is the 1948 closing ceremony Olympic hymn, written by Mr. Herbert, the poet. The race is run, the winner wears the laurels, but you and I, not empty, go away, for we have seen the least unkind of quarrels, the young men glowing in a friendly way. Let us be glad, but not because of winning. Let us go home, one family today. God make our games a glorious beginning. Loving to win, but not win every day.